In America, my America, some people say the government listens to the wrong things. I really don't think they listen to people at all. There's a man who wants to change this. There's a man who says, yes, we can. Why not?